better to act and to regret than to regret not to have acted. Mellon to St. George.
Since you're alive, and why would you care if some people don't like you? Jackson Kriok.
Good morning. My name is Jordan Clapper, and I'm a 6th-form boarder from Granby, Connecticut. 365 days ago, I was a very different person than I am today. I was reserved, I was unconfident, but the most self-destructive, I was closeted. 364 days ago, I took a leap of faith and outed myself to everyone. Tuesday, April 25th, in the early hours of the morning, I posted a picture that left little to interpret. 1 full year later, coming out has been the best decision of my life. 10 years ago, the word gay didn't mean anything to me, and I certainly never thought it would be a word I'd use to describe myself. 2 years ago, I thought being gay would be a secret I'd take with me to the grave. Last December, I confided in a good friend for the first time. I am gay, and while this may seem very obvious to some of you, those were once the most difficult 3 words I had ever forced myself to speak. In fact, the first few times that I had ever said them out loud, they were accompanied by a stream of tears. The first, when I told my family, just moments after the clock struck 12 on midnight, January 1st, 2017. And the second, when I returned from winter break and shared the same secret with my closest friends. And even though I knew that after telling both my family and my friends, I would always have the support of those who mattered most to me, I still feared rejection and judgment when I eventually came to my identity openly. Prior to April 25th of last year, I had always hesitated to express myself because I feared that I would simultaneously out myself. But coming out had been freeing. I had lost a burden that I had never known life without. Never had I been truly and unapologetically me. I owe this experience to a simple piece of advice. If you're thinking about coming out, like, do it. This advice, spoken by my Lohan, whom I've witnessed live life without boundaries, was the push I needed when I told myself to hit share on that Instagram post 1 year ago. Doing so was the hardest decision I have ever made, but it was immediately the most rewarding one when the comments came rolling in. So proud of you, Jordan. I love this. Or, yeah, Jordan, do you? What once had felt like a weakness of mine now became a strength. I mean, how else could I explain such perfect eyebrows? Now, now, a year later, I could never imagine keeping any part of my identity as a strength. Because when I stopped caring about how people saw me, I began to find parts of myself I was surprised before I ever got the chance to acknowledge. Had I not been pushed to come out, I would not be able to say, I am gay, with so much pride. Thank you.